Cannafest, hello Grand Forks, one more time. How y'all doing out there? Yes! Well, we're gonna thank you for an incredible weekend that you've given us all great times, good fun, and we've come to the main event. I am so pleased to be able to bring these gentlemen out here on the stage. I've done many shows with them over the years, and we've had some great times together. I want you to put your hands together for Peter Nunn, Gary Lond, Dave Betts, Derry Graham, and Johnny D from Niagara Falls, Canada. This is Honeymoon Swing!
Thank you. We've been in this part of the country for the last 2-3 weeks. Every night has just been incredible. I want to start off by saying thanks for sticking around. I mean, it's been a long day. You've all seen like great Canadian bands. Everybody okay? Let's hear you good and loud one time. Is that it? Is that all we get? Let's hear you good and loud one time. Come on. Yeah. I see we're a little bit segregated. What's that all about? All right, one last question. Everybody's happy, everybody's all right, right? That's it.
You say you've done nothing now. I say you never care. You say you've done nothing.
rocking on the keyboards. This is Peter Nunn. Good friend of mine for a long, long time from the first Honeymoon Suite album. Will you please welcome Gary Lalonde on the bass guitar? A good engine, a good train, a great drummer. Will you please welcome on the drums David Betts. This is David Betts, everybody. We got some great songs, and I think that's what brings us up on the stage. That's what keeps you people out here. They didn't fall from the sky and land in our hands. It had to come from somewhere. Will you please welcome one of Canada's best songwriters and lead guitar players. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Terry Grant. We'll be right back.
Yeah. Thank you.
maybe you guys don't like us too much. What we like to do is we get a lot of pictures taken of us, so we'd like to take this opportunity to take a picture of you people out there, okay? If you don't mind, pleasantly, can you just get out of those chairs like for 30 seconds? Can you do that for us? Is that okay, everyone? Yeah, that's what we like to see. Okay, Jerry, this place is segregated, but we got two sides here. Can you get those hands up in the air, everybody? Yeah, that's the way you do it. Thank you. I hope you're enjoying yourselves. I know you want blood. Thank you. So you can't, I think you can cheers this side, but you can't cheers that side. Something like that. I don't know what the story goes. Is this a licensed establishment? No, it's not. No, it's not. Oh, that's why. Light in the window, light of the day, light of the fire, so far away. Reaching out in the darkness, no one is there. A little bit down, a little bit pain, a little bit silence, nothing to gain. Just these distant memories, faded photographs. Well, I've never been this way before. Gave up my heart and so much more. If we could only stand on our chance.
Yeah. Just after I got kicked out of the house with my girlfriend. And he said, I got a song for you.
One, two, three!
from Grand Forks. Y'all live here. Very nice place you got going. Hey, brother. You got the biggest smile on your face. Kind of makes me want to smile too. Tonight. I hope you had a little bit of fun, okay? That's what it's all about. I got a new girl. Come on. I got it. No shots. I got it. We'll be right back.
was beautiful. Speaking of beautiful, thank you all for an amazing weekend. If you think you had some fun this weekend, we just want you to wait and see what we got for you next year in 2017. Thank you all for making 2016 Canna Fest a great, great weekend. Thank you all. Get home safely. We'll see you all next year. Good night.